Obi family, welcome back to my kitchen. Today we'll be going straight to Russia.
We will be preparing one of their delicacies
called beef stroganoff. This delicacy has been adapted in so many countries. But today I will be adding some Nigeria touch to it by using this hot habanero pepper. So let's run along the ingredients we'll be using. Here is olive oil, salt, 500 grams of beef, 500 grams of mushroom. I have a cup of heavy milk. I have here mustard. I have soya sauce. I have cream fraiche. Here I have black pepper, Maggi. I have beef stock, which I will be using. Here, 1 tablespoon of all-purpose flour. I have onion, 1 garlic, 2 tablespoons of butter, and here I have spring onion for garnishing. So let's get started. So I'll be adding some olive oil. So I add just a little to fry the beef. Until it turns golden brown. So the beef is ready. Here is the spaghetti, it's already cooked in the pot. So I'm adding the mushroom. We are going to add this one to fry a little. Yeah. So here is the all-purpose flour. So I'll be adding it. Half a teaspoon of black pepper. So I'll be adding my Nigerian pepper as well. That is what makes it different. And half of this also makes it different. So, the garlic, and this is the heavy cream, I'll be adding it. So, we are going to add it. Soya sauce. I put 3 teaspoons. And the mustard, I'll be putting half a teaspoon. I'll be adding the beef. We allow it to simmer for at least in another 5 minutes. It's ready. We allow it to simmer. So this is it. It's ready. Ready and ready and ready. The aroma is wow. So I turn off my heater. I turn off the heat right now. So let me just. I can't go without, you know. This is my ready bread. Macaroni. You can use any macaroni of your choice, okay? Wow! I can't go without telling you guys how it tastes like. Wow! I need this mushroom spread. Wow! This is it! Beef family, this is it. So try it, you love it, and you will tell me how it tastes like. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time, you have been watching, you've never subscribed, please try to
press your subscription and press also the notification bell so that you will be notified anytime we post a new video. Like, thank you, bye, love you all.